And his partner, the heavyweight champion of the world, Hulk Hogan.
Well, you know, once again, Milwaukee, I'm going to have to apologize because I got a little problem with the crusher here, man. I told the dude, if you train my way first, then I'll train yours. So the first thing I did, like I said, Milwaukee, I got to apologize for taking the crusher to Gold's Gym, man. Because as soon as he walked in the door, he started crushing the steel-tempered bars, started snapping in half the 200-pound dumbbells, and then he started slapping all the gym members in the back of the head and ran everybody out. But since he went to the gym and trained my way, I guess I'm gonna have to hang with him and drink a few brews now.
That's right. I got the trucks ready with the beer. We're all ready to go up and down Wisconsin Avenue. This is the greatest news since the Green Bay Packers had won the Super Bowl. They forgot about them. In fact, we might start playing for the Packers. They don't play any better. We've gone out here to win this whole thing once and for all. Now you're going to train my word. Dumb. How about that?
Unbelievable.
I'm all going to train across the way. There's no way for you, Stan Bundy. No way out. The only way out is in a hospital, in a purse, in a bomb. Out in the river! No way!
You know, Hulk, it's like Christmas.
Now, let's give our song.
Roll the barrels! You know one thing I'm worried about? I'm worried about after you drink that beer. You gotta be careful in those Harley Davidsons, man.
That's Thursday,
October 23rd.
How about some big dollars?